Radiogiornale Bellunese Now Airing. Daily news from the Belluno province. Welcome to a new edition of the Radiogiornale Bellunese. These are the news from today, April 17th, 2023. Feltre. Under surveillance, the building where, in the night between Friday and Saturday, there was an explosion due to a gas leak. 12 apartments were damaged, 22 people were evacuated, and one was injured. Some vehicles parked near the building were also damaged. Today, the firefighters will make an inspection to verify what happened. Two English hikers were rescued yesterday on the Strobel Iron Path in Punta Fiames. The two found the cable covered by snow and were stuck. Piove di cadore su Ems helicopter brought them downhill. Viability. Limitations during the night on the State Road 52 between Abruzzo and Santo Stefano di Cadore. They are necessary to make some monitoring activities. From today to Thursday, traffic will be interdicted between the 81st and the 85th kilometer from 21:30 to 6. Car destroyed Saturday evening in Santa Giustina. Heavy damage to a vehicle that crashed into a stag. Fortunately, the driver did not sustain any serious injury. Reunion of the Centro Internazionale del Libro Parlato yesterday. Approved the new statute and renewed the executive board and the board of the auditors. Luisa Alchini was reconfirmed for president. Alfio Della Gasperina was elected for the board of auditors. Best into sports, football. Dolomiti Bellunesi defeated a Chioggia by Clodiense. The match ended with a 4-3 result. Let's see the results from Eccellenza to Terza Categoria. In Eccellenza, Unione Limana Cavarzano lo 0-1 against Calvino Ale. In promozione, Alpago lo 0-1 against Montello. Longarone Alpina lo 1-2 against Noventa. E Firbarmas lo 0-3 against Villorba. In prima categoria, Schiara 1-3-2 against Cisonese. E Borgo Valbelluna lo 1-4 against Cappella Maggiore. In terza categoria, Pedavena 1-2-0 against Dynamo Vellai. Comelico 1-3-1 against Omegge. E Valzaldana 1-4-1 against Fortogna. In Padova Day Group, la Monese at a 1-1 draw against Campolongo. Finally, basketball, Serie D. Valbelluna won 68-61 against Alvisiana. Feltre lost 67-70 against Albignasego. And that is all for this edition. We wish you a nice ending of new Radio BM, the Bellunese del Mundo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.